As you can see, it's incredibly wet here again in Wolverhampton. It seems like all the last few games it's been the same. Big game today, and we're looking at a Sheffield United team that really needs the points to get it back into the playoffs. Wolves really need to get back into winning ways at home after losing their last home match to Forest. I'm predicting, I'm being ambitious, and I'm going 4-1 to Wolves. Let's hope. And also the return, hopefully, of Benik Afobe. Not sure if he'll start, but hopefully he'll definitely be on the bench and will come on and should get a really good reception. Let's see some more opinions.
This is us, the guys from Sheffield United.
Yeah, Blades!
What do you think the score is going to be today?
2-1 to Blades. 2-0 to Blades. 2-0
to Blades. 1-0. Okay, good luck anyway. Look. Right, so it's Bill and Dan, what do you think the score is going to be today, Bill?
2-1.
2-1-2? You go with that every game, you know that?
No, I said 2-0.
Oh, you did? Yeah,
you're going to get a goal.
It went wrong way round.
What do you think? What do you think?
Yeah.
Score?
2-0, yeah.
3-0.
Score prediction today?
3-0.
3-1 to the Wolves.
1-0.
Score prediction?
2-0. Wolves.
1-0. Pretty confident then today. Seeing you set. Sell out crowd, come on you Wolves!
Easily.
Scintilating.